Yo, what's up? My name is Paapa Essiedu. I'm playing Tristan in the National Theatre's production of The Effect. I've actually seen both of them on Sunday, so I'm going to plead the fifth on that one. James McAvoy in Cyrano de Bergerac was extraordinary. Mark Rylance in Jerusalem. Maybe Denzel Washington. The Equalizer fight, man. Some sort of father, son, or like mentor, mentee. It's a Training Day adjacent kind of story, you know, because that's what my favorite film. Maybe play a real person, but that's still about it. Maybe Kwame Nkrumah is the first person of God. So I'm thinking a lot about artificial intelligence and ChatGPT and the fact that we're making like huge leaps forwards in the impact that's happening on our society and how it's going to change our society, but not making the regulation is currently able to keep up with that evolution. So a lot of that is on my mind. What that's going to leave, the situation that's going to leave us in. By the big issue. But I guess if you're a big issue reader, you've really bought it. So by the big issue for one of your friends.